managed to stay around this area. It was somewhere around 2006, 2007 actually. Kamala it was, I think, so somewhere on the right here. Driving through this stretch just evoked a lot of memories, I guess. Life. Goodness, I haven't passed through this stretch in years. Working. I always thought that one of the reasons why we have that sort of confusion that I just drove past, you know, a minibus picking up passengers right on the road, is because, I mean, we have policy in place, but the challenge or the issue seems to be implementation, right? People are not held to account. It's quite sad, really. Consequences. So many years ago, again, I think I must have been somewhere around 2008, maybe 2009, or there up to 2010. I lived around around this area, Kabwata. Again, wonderful memories. I just realized I've not done a Kabwata excursion, so I should probably add it on my list of places to explore, I suppose. I've mostly been concentrating on the eastern suburbs of Lusaka, I guess.